Each ascendant beacon you reawaken reclaims a road once lost to me, broadens my sight. But my realm still aches. Savathun has done so much to destroy everything my people worked for. She stole my brother from me, twisted his mind, and delivered him to his executioners. Then she had the audacity to steal him from the Traveler, manipulate him, and lead him back home. It is strange, having him here. And yet not. Fro is a wounded bird, flinching away from me. So much like Uldren, but lost without a guiding hand. Do you understand why I forbade him from speaking with Savathun? This reunion is such cruel kindness. I will find a way to repay her for it. And you will continue to bring me the Tekians I need to do so.
My coven grows daily, but we must hold the blind well a while longer.
Between our light and your mystical knowledge, we're pretty unbreakable. Right, cousin?
I'm not your cousin, Lightbearer.
Thank you.
I appreciate the Guardian's talent for finding lost things.
For returning them to you, you mean?
Yes. Have I mentioned that I appreciate you as well?
We should go. Regroup. The Techians aren't going to rescue themselves.
Empress Keitel, we invoke the right of proving. The Vanguard sends forth its champions.
The challenge is met. Our blood flows together. May it lead to unity. My tank is restless. Do what you came for. Fight well, or die quickly. You fight well, Guardians. A shame you must pay the price for your commander's pride.
The Guardians kneel to no one. Not even to me.
I
Send down your champion, Kaido. Bring this fighting to an end.
My honor guard deserve a role in this battle. A victory here will be victory for all Cabal.
Emerge near the power remains.
Guardians, I have prepared further challenges for you. A banquet of combat to test your resolve.
The Guardians are coming for your champion. They're not here for your hospitality.
But my father said you were such fun.
You would attack my tank directly? It is sacred to my men. They will fight as though its oil were blood.
Myself, but for my people.
How selfless. Perhaps we can discuss this further after your people stop trying to kill us. My champions are ready, Keitel. Is yours?
Arise, my chosen! Fight for the glory of the Cabal!
the right of proving is over. By the victor's rule, the Halfus Electus and the souls aboard it are yours to destroy.
Journey forth, Guardian, and be bold.
Noticing dimensional distortions in your ghost's readings. A beacon should be nearby. Opposition so it can do its job. never seen the Taken, Scorn, and Hive coordinate like this before. It's troubling. Zealot felt that. Be ready.
Thank you.
final beacon is aligned. I'm detecting severe paracausal emanations in your vicinity. Get ready. Guardian, we couldn't have done it without you. Our successes here are mounting, Ikora. We may not need as many hands as you've set.
Are you asking me to recall the Crow back to the city?
You know this isn't a secure channel, right?
I've been thinking about family quite a bit. What with all the spare time I have. It might surprise you to hear, but everything my siblings and I have done has been for each other. Even though the Vanguard isn't quite the same, they're no different at heart. You'd do anything for your family, chosen or otherwise. Go to any lengths to avenge them. Look at the Crow and Queen Mara. Siblings, bonded by cosmic fate. forever orbiting one another like binary stars. Mara reminds me of my sister. She's afraid. Holding on so tightly because she can't bear to lose one more thing. But we all have to let go. When I am separated from my worm, I'll be separated from Zeevu Arath too. And then my sister will be alone. The last of us. But as much as I care for her, I cannot stay like this.